You're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fish tails. Leave a message. And when it comes to stuff to aim at, you can't go wrong by aiming at the center of the table. Those two ramps. Nope. Gotta get it in the right flipper. Of course. Said it before, I'll say it again. When the shot's lit, I'm not gonna hit. Like I said, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Sure, got no problems making that left spinner now. It's not lit. Again.
How big was the
biggest fish I'd ever seen?
Nice fish.
It's an easy extra ball to get to. Yellow flashing target back there. Whoop. Left spinner again. Got it. And that's a legitimate tournament strategy too. Keep alternating the left, right, center ramps back and forth. You do that enough times, it lights up the hurry up. After that, hit the left spinner. And each time you start a hurry up, the value increases somewhat. So. Like I said, it's a legit tournament strategy. There it is. Extra ball. Control the ball on the right flipper. And even then, it's only half a chance. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. It's a fucking matcher when it comes to me playing.
How How big was it?
It was so big, I drained the ball. Now the ball is gonna drain immediately. That's the kind of shit that causes sessions to end. There it is. Got it. I believe we locked the balls in the right hole. And try not to puck up. It up. Got it. Wow, I'm actually consistently making that shot for once. Even when it's lit. Fuck all. Thank you. There we go. That'll advance the center captain ball. Ready? Ta-da! Ball wasn't supposed to do that. At the wrong time, not so. Nope. Buckle! I think I'm getting close to beating my high score. In fact, let me. Nope. Yeah. Good luck on that. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. And multiball. But like I said, I think you have to relock the balls. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Told ya. I think I beat my high score. Beat my high score. Damn, I wish Kataro was here to see this. Thank you. Yeah, beat it.
Hey there, Bob. Who is that guy anyway?